Welcome back on season 14 of my character elimination series. Let's go to the finale center, so we can announce our season 14 champion. Here we are at the finale center, let's reintroduce our prize handers. Now that we've seen our prize handers, let's reintroduce Riff, Season 11 Champ, Agumon, Season 12 Champ, and Raymond, Season 13 Champ. How did things go for all of you?
Going great, around Season 16 will be the last time we will calculate and giving the other champions but the 20th champion a chance to calculate the votes.
I've been doing fine. But I was proud I finally won season 12 from this.
After I won last season, I've been feeling happy while it took me a long time for this. After a year that I had some attempts, and while you go vacationing, next season, I'm not sure who will host.
While the champions are calculating the votes, let's go see the finale thumbnails that are fan-made. Okay Nushi and Camillo, welcome to the season 14 finale. You both had been newcomers, while season 8 was Gru and Joe. Camillo, you have been through non-stop that you can't stop, making people smile today. And Nushi, you had been my first female finalist to try to win, and all, and you might be my first female to win. The winner has 20 votes, while the runner-up has 3, the winner. Congratulations Nushi, you have won season 14, not only that, you have been MG first, female to win, congratulations!
Wait, I finally won?
Yes! Yay! I won season 14 of character elimination!
Well, I don't mind being in second place, I had lots of fun in this season, too bad I wasn't the 14th male winner, but hey, who cares? We need a female winner for once, but still, good job Nushi, you deserve this.
Thank you Camilo, you had been well played, hope you try your best in season 17.
Congratulations Nushi on winning season 14, as for this, you get 4 rewards. First reward, you get a Sing 2 poster, second reward, you get a slushy, I couldn't find a milkshake, you also get a BFTMD outfit set, and finally, your final reward. You get your $1 million.
After 14 seasons, I am the first female to win this series.
That's all guys, I am finally done with this season, and next season our users, I already decided who are they, and here is Nushi with her $1 million. This is Aline, Vaughn Smith, and the Chicken Boy, signing off.
Cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart. Cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you like. In a sky full of stars, I think I